All right, so well driller's here to drill a well for our irrigation on the greenhouse and on the fields. Just backed in. Hopefully we hit some good water. We got a line up there, right where the blue post is. We were a little nervous about it because it just rained yesterday. We'll get her set up.
All right, they're putting it up in the air.
Ah! now they're drilling again. They got the steel casing in the ground, I guess. So now they'll drill for the depth of amount of pressure we want, or gallons per minute we want. You can see the water's clearing out already, so hopefully they don't have to go too deep for it. Check in on the drilling of the well. Definitely more water gushing out, so hopefully that's a good sign. We haven't really heard any word from them on how deep they are or what their gallons per minute is yet, but see how much longer they go. So we're at about 200 feet right now. Definitely hitting water. They're trying to gauge what our gallons per minute is at this point, so we're not sure on that yet, but we're at about 200 feet so far.